Emerald Fan, pacing there goes Cheetah's lady on the agenda, and it's those two into the turn they race, and on the agenda, he's on the inside with the lead and the real Cheetah's lady. He's on the outside, there goes Lucifer's lady into third, followed in that turn by Double K. On the inside of horses, that's Madame Rose. It's Cash Station parked on the outside, followed by Jane's Girl and Bev's Folly. Approaching the opening quarter and on the agenda, has the lead in the reel by two lengths. It's Cheetah's lady, second now by two lengths. Lucifer's lady in third, followed by Cash Station. They're by the first quarter, and your leader on the agenda now a length. It's Cheetah's lady in second, Lucifer's lady in third, Cash Station first of her, followed by Bev's Folly with cover Double K. It's Madame Rose and trailing, that's Jane's Girl, approaching the half-mile marker. It's on the agenda with the lead, Cash Station. Drive second on the outside, followed on the inside by Cheetah's lady. Here comes Cash Station, and Cash Station with a rush is on the outside now to take command. It's on the agenda, back to second. They're halfway home. Now they drive into the clubhouse turn, and Cash Station is on the outside, 3 parts of a length on the agenda. He's right there in second, Cheetah's lady in third, followed by Bev's Folly. On the outside, that's Lucifer's lady, it's Double K, followed by Jane's Girl. Now they curve into the black stretch, and Cash Station has the lead a length and a quarter. It's on the agenda in second, followed now by Cheetah's lady, but here comes Lucifer's lady, 3 wide on the far outside. Now they drive by the 3/4 mile mark. It's Cash Station on the agenda, right there in second, Cheetah's lady. On the outside of horses, Lucifer's lady, 3 wide. As they race in the final eighth of a mile, it's Cash Station on the agenda. Here they come, turning for home, and Cash Station cuts the corner at a length and a half. On the agenda is out for the drive. Down the stretch, it's Cash Station on the agenda. Here comes Cheetah's lady powering by. Cheetah's lady explodes between horses at the wire. Second, the quarter, 31.3 faps. The half, 102.3 faps.
It was Cheetah's lady with Daryl Bussey winning it. Herb Kreininger trains, 205 and 4:15:20 winning mutual. On the agenda, second, Cash Station was third. The Daily Double, 2 and 3, $160.20. 3-1 on the Perfecta, $126.20.